and rowdy ways have kept me from his grace. But there's hope for me, 'cause mama's faith is strong. She's the only hope I've got to keep me in touch with God. But who will pray for me when mama's gone? Who will pray for me when mama's gone? Who'll ask his forgiveness from then on? Talk to God when her pleading voice is gone. Who will pray for me when mama's gone? I guess I'm just too weak to fall down on my knees and talk to God like a man on my own. He knows who I am. She mentions me to him, but who?